With update booking rates interface, user can update the booking rates for reservations which has been previously entered into system. This update booking rates can be loaded from bookings menu. In some cases, while doing reservation, there won't be any rate sheets available for the selected period. To assign such reservations against rate sheet, user can use this update booking rates interface. In some other cases, user may needs to change the rate sheet of one reservation to some another. In that case also, this update booking rates can be used. Click update booking rates button to load the interface. Here user can select reservation from the list or provide the reservation number here. Click on view button. The rate sheets available for the selected period is listed. User can select the rate sheet. The rate sheet details will be listed here. This is apply special rate if available checkbox. If there is any special rate sheet available for the period, then user can select this apply special rate if available checkbox to apply that special rate to this reservation. User can click on OK to save the details. Click on this clear button to clear all the data in these text boxes. Click on close to close this reservations without rates interface.